Dragon Ball Daima is the first Dragon Ball anime we've gotten in 6 whole years, not counting Super Dragon Ball Heroes, which no one should ever count, and episode 1 is finally out. Personally, I enjoyed Daima's art style much more than Super's. It felt more like a modernized, kind of simplified version of Z's art style, as opposed to the very glossy, very smooth, very cartoony feel of Dragon Ball Super. It also seems that a lot of the art is more akin to the style Toriyama used in the final period before his death, which is interesting to see. The episode does start off with a long recap that takes up almost 10 minutes of this 32-minute episode, going over everything up until the Buu saga. It was nice seeing DBZ reanimated in this art style, but it did start to get boring after a while, as it was all stuff we've seen before. But with the series' baddies, Degasu and King Goma, reacting to it all. Goma and Degasu come off like your traditional Dragon Ball villains, with all their quirks and neuroses, and it's decently cute. But the cooler part of seeing these villains is the lore it provides on the Demon Realm. Daima offers a ton of world building from the very first episode, and sets up a ton for the future. From information about the Demon Realm and how it's run, to some background about the Majin, to how travel happens between realms, and more. Most importantly to me, it also confirms that Namekians actually originated in the Demon Realm, which is why they have all these special powers and abilities. Basically, Namekians are back to being demons, as they were considered to be prior to the events of the Namek Saga. And I'm very hyped to see this explored, and to possibly learn more about their origins and how they made the Dragon Balls and whatnot. Not much happens in the episode, but I will be getting into it, so spoilers ahead. In this episode, we get to see the villains interact and showcase their fear of how powerful the Z Fighters are, given that they defeated Buu. Thus, a plan is hatched to turn them younger in order to ensure they'd never be powerful enough to attack the Demon Realm. Taking a several thousand-year-old Namekian with them, the villains go to Earth, taking the Dragon Balls and making their wish. It's an interesting premise, albeit slow-moving. We don't really get to see the kid versions of all the characters, but we do get plenty of setup for what's to come, and the amount of world-building we get makes up for the slow pace. Now, for the elephant in the room, the one big glaring issue I have with Daima. Why could it not have been part of the normal canon continuity? I mean, it still could be, it could be canon and take place between Buu and Beerus, but we just can't know for sure right now. It might be its own timeline or some shit like that, and frankly, I'm sick of all the Dragon Ball timelines. And if this is part of the main continuity, you've already put up some weird, confusing things from episode 1 that kinda mess with that notion. First off is the obvious thing, where Supreme Kai and Kibito have unfused, and they've added a new explanation that Buu's farts can help with Potara diffusion. Now, this isn't necessarily a retcon. Everything we know about Potara fusion from Super can still apply, but it is kind of confusing, and for it to fit into the chronological sequence of events, Supreme Kai and Kibito will need to fuse again before the series is over so that they can unfuse once more in Dragon Ball Super. Personally, however Daima goes, I do hope they slot it into the canon timeline. It'd be more interesting this way and just less confusing to follow. I like my media organized. But yeah, otherwise Daima seems great so far and has a lot of potential, what with the excellent art style and expansive world building. I hope it unlocks that potential and I'm excited to see where it goes. Anyways, thanks for watching this quick little first impressions slash review. I'll be back with a full series review once it's totally finished. Until then, expect a comprehensive review of another recently released Dragon Ball piece of media in the coming few days. See you later.